So we're gonna cut my hair because going to the salons, I don't know if you've heard anything in the news, but apparently going to salons, you're at risk at getting coronavirus, because sometimes some customers will be there and they're the ones getting coronavirus, and then they give it to the stylist.
Okay, so let's start.
Huh? Okay.
Well, she's gonna cut it. Yeah, but I'm ready to cut it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, first don't cut with that. You gotta put this one on first.
Oh yeah, I know.
Okay.
So I'm gonna start cutting his hair. So.
Yeah.
Now you think I don't know? I do know.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go.
So.
I'm gonna try to do it fast. It's kind of late at night, so.
Baby, can we start again?
No, just go again.
Did you want me to let it like this?
No,
okay, like this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go ahead. Stop laughing. Let's go.
Sorry, it's too late. You need to cut that off. Okay, I'm gonna start. Yeah. Okay.
Go home.
I completely forgot how to cut the hair. No, okay, yeah, I'm gonna start, yeah, for real.
Yeah.
Baby, you have a lot of hair.
I know. This is like weeks of not cutting my hair. Probably over a month.
I just hope you cut it bad.
I mean, right now you're just doing the whole head. I mean, unless you leave a mohawk, then that's bad. You just cut the mohawk down. Like, have you ever cut grass before? Have you ever cut grass?
Yes.
You have?
Yeah.
And it's similar to that, like.
Similar,
yeah, like you, wherever you cut, like you kind of, oh god, got hair on my face.
Oh my god, baby, are you just,
go, keep going.
Bend your hand, don't be talking.
Okay. What?
Nothing. You're good.
Well, don't say that and then
huh?
Make me worry.
Right? What happened there? He has something here?
It looks pretty red.
What you doing?
Nothing big.
Okay.
Yeah, you're done.
Okay, you're done?
Yeah.
What was that for, huh? I thought you said I was done.
Okay.
Okay. Now the five.
The five?
Not the other way.
I know, baby. Just try to
clip it down.
Yeah. Play with you.
Okay. Make sure you get this pieces. For sure.
Okay.
A little higher. Like you're gonna get up to like
up to here.
Yeah. Okay. For the five. Get the front first. Don't forget the front.
That's what I'm trying to do.
You went back. I felt it go back.
Yeah.
Go, go.
Your skin is already red. I don't know what's going on.
Because you're digging those points on my skin.
No, you're telling me go deeper.
Okay. That's probably why it's red. Like, I'm not screaming, but it hurts when you dig those things.
You know what? Let's stop the film.
No.
Let's. No, he can stay like that.
No.
Okay, I'm done for tonight.
No, do it.
It's like 12 a.m. and I'm here cutting his hair.
Go.
Oh my god.
Go.
Yeah.
Go. Yeah.
Wait. Don't open it. I stop. Something happened?
No, I just pulled it. That's it.
Oh, well, it's because it seems like you have a lot of hair in here.
Well, yeah. Let's go slow. Let's go slow in that area.
I guess.
Halfway. Right? Like halfway?
Like in your ear?
Like a little bit above the ear. Right?
Yeah.
And be sure on the back, you start at the very bottom.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, okay.
Who do you think I am? You hired a professional.
It tickled me a bit.
Oh, I'm sorry, right? Yeah. No, I've been cutting hair for. Hey. This is gonna be my third time already, so you're in good hands.
Yes, go.
Okay?
Go.
You know?
Now we have to take that off and then you get the trim.
Okay.
Use the little brush to, like, I guess brush off whatever so that way you don't get confused with the little hairs or so.
This?
Yeah, so just brush off with any excess hair. What?
This came up.
Oh shoot. Okay, go.
After like 2 weeks.
This is not 2 weeks of hair.
Well, I'm saying like with 2 weeks and you already have a lot of hair. Imagine a month or 2 months.
This was 2 months.
That's why.
Okay.
Ah, yeah, okay, I'm almost done. Okay, so now I'm gonna do
the
trimming, lines, the trimming.
The trimming.
Okay. Yeah?
Go for it. Ready.
And this is a moment of tension.
Don't laugh, honestly.
And no, I'm just... Why, you're scared?
Just go.
Yeah.
Go.
You're scared.
I'm not scared.
Because I laugh and this thing is gonna go somewhere.
Just go.
I won't laugh. How long do you want this thing?
You know where, like, the top of this ear?
Okay.
Just, like, match it.
You need to be very careful using this, This area.
You want me to hold down my ear? Just,
yeah.
Just check. Don't.
What?
Go. Just be careful, okay? Just go.
You know what? Like, you get me nervous.
No, just go.
When I know I'm doing the good, like,
okay,
the right
just
thing.
Go ahead.
Now I don't even know how to hold this thing. No, just let it go.
No, go.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're done with everything, right?
Hmm?
Think you're done?
I think we're done.
Yeah? Okay. I guess now I just have to shower. It probably looks like I'm like a little messy but shorter. But I'll shower and
once,
we'll see the end result after that.
Once you shower,
uh-huh.
We'll see the results.
Yeah. So yeah, I just finished showering. So this is how it looks. It looks really good. My wife did a very good job. Don't you think?
Yeah, I did a pretty good job, you see? And you were getting all scared and everything. No, I mean...
I couldn't see what was going on. I didn't have no mirror. I was just going by...
You don't have to see. Just trust me.
Yeah.
I mean...
Just trust in your wife. That's a life lesson for anybody that's married or that wants to get married. Just trust in your wife. She'll do wonders. But no, this is actually really good. No complaints. I mean, I don't have to go to a hair salon and pay $30 or more or however many, how much you all pay for. This is all done for free. You just buy the kit. Yeah, you're done. Kit pays for itself every time you do a haircut.
And let me see.
You want to see it? Okay. There's the side. The top. And here's the other side.
I mean, everything looks pretty good.
So yeah, that's the end of the video. If you guys learned something from cutting hair, you can just use the clippers. Unless you know how to use scissors, then go for it.
And
this is just the other alternative to cutting hair instead of going out to the places.
Yeah, and if you want to save money, you mm-hmm. just buy one of those kits, and after that you don't need to be paying or
yeah.
spending like $30 every 2 weeks or something.
Yeah, you can just do it yourself or have someone do it for you. Like for me, I have my wife to do it, so yeah, I mean it's simple. So if you learned something, leave it in the comments. Other than that, just subscribe to our channel. We'll do more videos. If you like this, hit the like button. And yeah, we'll see you guys later in the next video. Bye.